So I got a package today from Flight Comp, California. Priority 2 day. It took 2 days. I noticed on the bottom that was $60. So this is my first modern DLG. It's a Strike 3 rainbow, like Technicolor they call it. And shipped it right away. Nice that this was in the States. That's the hardware, felling peg. Like the color already. Boy, that's light. It says number 2. Beautiful. Well packed for sure. See, the wing is really pretty already. Oh, nice, really light. There's the horizontal and the vertical. Wow. just like my Sunracer 3. That's it. You really got to know what you're doing when you buy these things. No instructions. And here we go. This is beautiful. Wow. Those purples, blues are insane. The whole thing. And what's the stripe? Nice. I was hoping it would be pink or purple, pink, whatever that is. Well, it's a work of art. I'm supposed to fly this? It's beautiful. By a showcase. So this is a 1 meter. Oh, the site said 20 to 22 grams, and this is 19.7. Yep, 19.7. Wow, that's nice. Let's do the wing. This thing is real little compared to my Stovall. Now this on the site said 50 to 55 grams and it's 54.5. Wow, is that pretty. Vertical. I think this said 3 grams on the site. 3.5. Maybe it said 4 grams. 3.9. So this piece was just a tad heavier, and that was the only one. Know the weight of the bag, but it said 8 grams for that. That bag's probably 2 grams, so it says 10.1. It's the same as 8.1. Now it's time to build.